Okay, with that, let's go to the last stage, stage 5. So to continue this, I have F of 1. I only have one note at F of 1. Yep. I only have one node at stage 1, that's node A, so there's only one S equals the min over all my Z's in stage 2, so that's the cost to go from A. I have three nodes in stage 2, right? Here's 2, and here's 1, so stage. So I have three nodes in stage 2, so from A to B, plus the cost to go in stage 2 from B to the destination. C, the cost from A to C, plus the optimal cost to the destination from C. CAD, plus the optimal cost from D to the destination. So this equals the min of CAB is 2, CAC is 4, CAD is 2. Let's go back and look at my paths that have already been computed in the previous window here. I've got 11 and 11 right here from B, so 11 and 6 and 7. Plus 11, this is 6, this is 7. So 13, 10, 9, so it's 10. And that goes from A to B. Okay, let's circle that. We want to go from A to B with the cost of, A to C, excuse me, A to C. A to C. With a cost of 10. Make a little delete thing right there. So that's a cost of 10. Okay, and then once I reach C, when I'm at C, then I need to go to E with that. I need to go to E, the next step. So that's E. And then once I'm at E, then let's see where I need to go then. I need to go from E, I need to go to H. And then once I'm at H, I just go to J. So there is my path. Let me go back to the very first picture that we have here. A, C, well, I'll just grab that, huh? So that's what I'm calculating right there. Let's go back to our first picture and see what it looks like on the graph. Oh, not a lot of room, but let me just put it on top. I have, let's write it down here. So I go from A, oh, I'll do it here. This looks better. A to C to E to H to J. 4 plus 3 plus 1 plus 3. Okay. I think I'm off by 1, but we got the basic idea going. End of story.